Altijd leuk, die muziek uit de jaren 90. Feels like heaven. En dat allemaal van de Urban Cookie Collective. We hebben het vanmorgen al groots aangekondigd. We blijven even in de jaren 90. Ze scoorden hele grote hits zo'n midden jaren 90, 97, 98 en waren heel bekend. Twee grote hits waren onder andere I Want You To Want Me en natuurlijk ook die andere grote hits die ze scoorden. We hebben het over Solid HarmoniE en ze gaan terugkomen. We hebben aan de lijn Melissa Graham. Melissa, good morning.
Morning.
Ja, yeah, welcome at ZuidWest FM.
Thank you.
Yeah, it sounds good in English. ZuidWest FM.
ZuidWest FM.
Yes. Yeah, you're from Solid HarmoniE.
Yeah.
Yeah, great group in the 90s. Yeah, two big hits in the Netherlands. Mm-hmm. Why did you stop?
Oh, why did we stop?
Yeah.
I think, well, this is what happened. We couldn't quite decide on managers. We'd fallen out of favor with our manager, Donna. We had... the record company decided, you know, that they weren't too keen to carry on because of sort of internal politics. Two girls were living in America. One girl wanted Lou Pearlman to manage them. One girl wanted another manager in England to manage them. I wanted another manager in England. And we just couldn't decide.
Yeah, problems, problems, problems.
Yeah, and it wasn't really that we all fell out. It's just that, A, I think we were burnt out. And B, we just couldn't decide on managing. Logistically, it's very hard.
Okay, I understand. And now, 15 years later, you'll be back. three members.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, and there's a new single coming on in Augustus.
There is, yeah. Yeah, big mix as we speak.
Okay, and the official remixes are from a producer who did the same work for Lady Gaga and Rick Iglesias.
That's right, yeah. So.
Okay, what's the name of the new single?
Ah, apparently I'm not allowed to say yet. Oh. I'm not allowed to say it.
You just wait to it.
Yes, I'll tell you what, next time when I know and when we talk about it.
Oh, it's nice, yeah. You're big in England, in UK. Next time, yeah, with the new single, there's a tour in the whole Europe?
Well, hopefully, they're trying to organise a tour in Europe at the moment.
So we're just trying to get it all together. We've got a big show on the 30th. It's the week for 90 shows on the 30th. So we've got that.
We're going to start rehearsing soon. And then back to England. We're going to rehearse together. So.
Okay. We hope to see you in Holland next month.
I can't wait. It'll be great fun to come back to Holland.
Yeah. And of course, we play the new single when it's out.
That's a promise, right?
Oh, it's a promise. Yeah. Now we play an old song from 1989. I Want You To Want Me. Mm-hmm. So the listeners can remember Solid HarmoniE how it was. Is the sound different in the new single?
It's still got very much the Solid HarmoniE, like lots of vocals, lots of harmonies. The vocals will sound the same as the singles, really, because when we recorded the singles, it was just the three of us, and the fourth member joined at the last minute. So it will have exactly the same sound, the same three voices on the record.
Ah, that's nice. I can't wait.
I can't wait.
Thank you for having in our show on ZuidWest FM, and have a nice day.
Thank you, my dear. Thanks.